しやせ。
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whiny as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hi, thank you, Ron Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to have a lot of fun today like we do every day. And this time, no whammies and only big bucks. And let's meet the three players vying for the bucks today, starting with Steve Skubick. How are you, Steve?
Just fine, thank you.
Good. Steve, you just graduated?
In about a week, I'll be graduating.
From?
From UCLA.
A Bruin?
Yeah.
Steve, you're all
right. Proud of it.
I knew you were a good guy. I'm a Bruin.
Oh, great.
All right, good luck to you, Steve. Good to have you
thank
with
you.
Us.
Thank you.
Our second player is Mary Pasco. How are you, Mary?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Now, Mary, I understand you tried out for the Gong Show, but, I mean, you're so pretty. What could you have done on the Gong Show?
Well, put it this way, Peter, it was so bad I didn't even make the show.
What did you try out? What did you do?
Well, I dressed up as a bumblebee with a friend of mine, and
oh, but you got stung.
Said. I got stung.
Well, there's no bumblebees.
I'm not going to get stung today, though.
You didn't dress up as a whammy today, so maybe you can dispel with the whammy,
okay.
You know? Good luck to you, Mary.
Thank you.
All right. Our champ is with us today, Randy Smith.
Yeah.
With $14,634. Randy, what are you going to do with the money?
Well, I think I pay for my furniture being shipped from Hawaii, and
you coming from Hawaii?
Yeah.
Why would you do this, Randy?
Well, because one, I got fired, and two, it costs too much to live over there.
Well, make some more money and go back, right?
Yeah, that sounds like all right. Yeah.
All right, gang. Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Go to this craziness. Give me a correct buzz in, answer three spins. Multiple choice answer one spin. Here we go. According to a recent poll, what is the most used rental car agency? Randy?
Avis.
Is it Avis, Hertz, or Budget, Steve?
I'll say Hertz.
Who do you say, Mary?
I think it's Hertz.
That car rental agency is Hertz. Steve gets a spin, and Mary gets a spin. I say Avis is still trying harder, but Hertz is number one. During their teen years, how many out of every five American girls will become pregnant? Mary?
One.
Is it one, two, or three, Steve?
I'll say two.
What do you say, Randy?
I'll say two.
Of every five American girls in their teens, two will become pregnant. Steve to two, and Randy gets a spin. In tennis, it means a single stroke point, and it can be the highest and the lowest card in a deck of cards. Mary?
Ace.
Or a World War I pilot. What are we talking about? Is it an ace, a deuce, or a tray, Steve?
Ace.
What do you think it is, Randy?
Ace.
The word that fits all the descriptions is an ace. Yeah. Steve, three. Mary to four. Randy to two. Last question. Here we come. According to the old saying originated by Shakespeare, all that glitters is not... Mary?
Gold.
Is the answer gold, love, or wine, Steve?
It's gold.
What do you think, Randy?
Gold.
Translated to modern English, it's gold. Steve goes to four. Mary to seven. Randy to three. And we're coming back. These players are going to the big board. I promise you we're coming back. You're really dying to get to the bucks. You're up there, $13,000. And whammies you want to stay away from, win this round so you can play last in the final round. You know about passing your remaining spins. Four whammies will make you really, totally bummed, you know? So stay away from that. Randy, you're first with three spins. Are you ready?
Okay,
here we go.
This is Charlie. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300.
Woo!
First place, two spins. Press your luck a pass.
Got to press it. Let's go, Peter. Okay, big bucks, trips, anything. Stop.
Stop at $600. Woo! 900, one spin left.
Gotta go.
Okay.
Big bucks, big bucks. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 500 more. It's 1,400.
Woo!
No spins. 1,400 bucks, Randy. That's pretty good. Steve, let's see what you can do with four spins.
All right, now. Come on. Big dollars now. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop. Get out, Randy. All right, Steve, three spins, one whammy. You want to hit it again?
All right, oh yeah.
All right.
We're going. All right, now, come on, stay away from those whammies. Big bucks, stop!
Stop.
Look out, Bird. Look out, Kareem. Look out, Magic.
Steve, two Emmys. You want to be careful about picking up a third one in this round. You have two spins left.
I'm going to pass them.
Pass them. They go to Randy. Two to you.
We'll take it.
Randy, here we go.
Okay, come on. Big box, big box, prize, anything. Stop.
Stop.
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup. Makeup!
Randy, one spin left. A whammy. What do you want to do?
I've got to go.
Okay, looking for bucks.
Come on. Big box, big box. Stay away, stay away. Come on, big box. Stop.
Stop and move one space to a car stereo or 200 in a spin.
Oh, I think I'll take the 200 in a spin, Peter.
You got it. One spin left. $200 first place.
All right. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. $1,500 right here. Stop.
Stop at 500 a spin. Woo! 700 and still have the one spin, Randy. What's your pleasure?
Oh. I'll go.
Okay.
I'll press my luck. Okay, come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Nothing but big, big money. Stop.
Stop at sailboard, Woo! Randy. Woo! That's valued at $749. $1,449. Woo! Steve cost you about that much. You built it back up again. Now we go to Mary with seven spins. Ready,
All
Mary?
All right, I am so ready. I want those big bucks. Come on, no whammies. And stop.
Stop at big bucks. Woo! $1,250. Woo! Six spins, second place.
Woo!
Here we go.
Okay. I'm feeling good. Come on, DG's, do it for me. Come on, stop.
Stop. Woo! DG's, is that a sorority?
Delta Gamma, yes it is.
I see, the whammy's anti-Greek, that's what happens. Five spins. Mary, you ready?
Okay, I'm ready, come on. Come on, I got the whammies are out of my system. I want those big bucks, and stop!
Stop at $300. Four spins, second place.
I'm gonna go for it. Come on, big bucks, come on, I wanna see you now. Come on, do it for me, stop!
Stop at $500, Woo! 800. $649 shy of Randy, three spins. Mary, what's your pleasure?
I'm gonna go for it.
Okay.
I'm gonna go for it. Okay, come on with those big bucks. Come on, Jeff, do it for me, honey. Stop.
Stop at San Francisco. Worth $814. $1,614 first place. Two spins left. Mary?
I'm...
About $170 more than Randy.
I'm gonna go.
Here we go.
Yes. Come on.
Mary, you're where Steve is, was, and perhaps will always be, and that is two whammies.
I'm going to pass it.
It passes. It goes to Randy.
We'll take
to you. Let's see if you can hold on to first place. Randy, big spin.
Come on. Big box, a prize, a trip, anything. Stop.
Stop. Oh. Whammy.
Hello. Do you know me?
Well, we treat everybody fairly on this show. 000. Two Emmys, two Emmys, two Emmys. We're coming back after a whole new round. Come on, guys. All right, gang. You see, we are an equal opportunity employer. You all have no dollars, two whammies, everything's even. This is an important round. Earn as many spins as you can, because if you win the spin round here, you will play last in the final round. That is important. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Here we go. According to studies, on the first week of a diet, do we lose mostly fat, water, or protein, Randy?
Water.
Is it water, fat, or protein, Steve?
Water.
What do you think, Mary?
Water.
They tell us the first week of dieting, we lose mostly water. Steve, spin, Mary, spin, Randy, three. Los Angeles has Beverly Hills, but what major American city counts posh Georgetown as its chic? Randy?
Maryland.
As its chic community. Is it Maryland, Washington, D.C., or New York City, Steve?
Washington, D.C.
What do you think, Mary?
Washington, D.C.
First time is that Tony town outside Washington, D.C. Steve goes to two and Mary to two. Question three. Almost 18 million Americans participate in an activity in which most are considered to be duffers. What's the game, Randy?
Golf.
Is it golf, bowling, or tennis, Steve?
Golf.
Mary.
It's golf.
Yeah, duffers play golf. Steve to three, Mary to three, and Randy to six. Last one. The McDonald's chain recently celebrated an important anniversary. How old are those... Randy?
30th.
How old are those golden arches? Is it 30, 20, or 40 years, Steve?
I'll say 30.
What are you going to say, Mary?
I'll go along with 30 also.
Well, McDonald's celebrated its 30th anniversary. Woo! Steve to 4, Mary to 4, and Randy to 9. And that's the big one. Three fans going to the big board. What else? Big bucks. So come on back. All those dollars, you know, about over 100,000 up there. Also, whammies, you don't want the whammies. Be very careful if you can tiptoe by there. Maybe six of them is enough. You know, maybe that's the whole family. You won't have to deal with any more of them, hopefully. Now, I told you the spins was going to determine who was going to play last. Obviously, Randy will play last with 9 spins. Steve, you are first with 4 spins and 2 whammies. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Here we go.
All right, let's get some money. Big bucks now. Come on. And stop.
Stop.
All right. Camera. Yeah.
Steve. That's worth $3,500. First place, 3 spins.
Okay. Come on now. Let's get some big dollars. Big dollars. And stop.
Stop at $800 more.
Okay, okay.
$4,300, 2 spins, Steve. Best of luck for Pat.
All right now. Come on. Big dollars. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $1,500 more. $5,800, 1 spin left. What are you going to do, Steve? Here you go.
All right, now let's get some big money. Big money now. And stop.
Stop at San Diego.
Okay, yeah.
That trip is worth $1,084.
Right.
That brings you up to $6,884. Let's see if that can hang in there and be first place. Let's see what Mary can do with 4 spins.
Okay, I'm ready. Stay away from me, whammies. I've seen you enough today. I want some big bucks. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. Still have your 4 spins,
700. Okay. Let's go, come on, got some catching up. Let's go, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 2,500. 3,200, 3 spins, press your upper pass, about half of Steve's total.
I'm going, come on. Big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop. Can you do that, Mary?
No.
You can't do that? Oh, I just
He's
thought I'd ask.
One, well,
you like that one. Well, that's why he showed up, because he knew you. That was your favorite. But he left you with 2 spins, 1 more of your favorites, and you'll be out of the game.
I got to play.
Okay.
I
got
to play.
Here we go, Mary.
Okay, come on. I need something with this spin. I need some big bucks. Some big bucks. Come on, and stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. Still in the game, Mary. 2 spins left. Second place.
Come on, I need something with the spin. Those big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop.
Yeah!
Oh. Boy, Mary, sorry, you're out of the game.
Oh, well.
We go to Randy.
Woo!
9 spins. No dollars, Randy.
Mary's got all the bad luck. She can have all the bad luck. Let's have some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $600.
Woo!
Second place, 8 spins. Press her pass.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks, prize, trip. I want to go to Europe. Stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin. 3,600, 8 spins.
Gotta go, Peter.
Go again.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. I want to see Europe. Stop.
Stop at 500 more. 4,100. About 1,784 less than Steve.
Gotta go,
7
Peter.
Spins.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. That windjammer down here looks nice. A card be good. Stop.
Stop at $500. 4,600. About 2,084 less than Steve. 6 spins.
Gotta go. Come on. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Car, trip, anything. Stop.
Stop at a game table, Woo! Randy. Valued at $19.95, your total is $65.95. Oh, less than $300 separates you and Steve. 5 spins.
Woo! I'll go, Peter.
Here we go.
I'll go. Come on, big bucks, Europe, a trip, car. Come on, stop.
Stop at $800.
Woo!
First place with $73.95. About $511 more than Steve. 4 spins.
Woo.
What are you
going to
do?
I'll go, Peter. Press it by luck.
You're going to press on?
Press
here we
luck.
Go.
Yeah. Come on, big bucks. Let's have it. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 22.50. Woo! 96.45. Three spins. Randy, you're in first place. About $2,800. Woo! Guess you longer a pass.
How far am I ahead of him?
About $2,800.
About $2,800. Gotta go.
All right,
gotta go.
Here we go.
Come on. Big bucks. Let's have big bucks. $5,000. Nothing but $5,000. Higher stop.
Stop at a Bermuda Woo! Trip. That's worth $2,466. That brings your total up to $12,111.
It's about $5,000.
All right, we're passing to Steve, too. Steve, you got some serious catching up to do. A little over $5,000.
Okay, we need some big bucks now. Big bucks. Come on, big dollars. Big dollars. And stop.
Stop at $1,000
okay,
a spin.
All right.
7884. Close it in. One spin you have to take, and then we'll
okay,
do it.
Big
third.
Bucks. Come on now. $5,000 in a spin. $5,000. $5,000. And stop.
Stop at $700
okay.
a spin. 85-84. Steve, you have two spins in the earn column. You can press your luck or pass. There's about $3,600 separates you and Randy. And if you're very quiet, you can hear this sound. I hear it in my right ear going. I don't know who it's coming from, Randy. Do you know?
It's coming from Mary
yeah,
here.
Somebody else. Steve, you can press your luck or pass.
How much?
It's about... About $3,500, about $3,600, pretty much in that area.
I'm going to play.
Going to go ahead. All right, Steve, here we go.
All right, now, come on. Big dollars, big bucks, big bucks. Stop!
Stop at a video recorder
okay,
and camera.
All right.
Steve, that's $2,345. That brings your total up to $10,929. Now the difference is only about $1,200.
Gotta go.
Gotta go? All right. Steve, if you can get that much or more, you'll be the champ. If you whammy, Randy's the champ. Less than that much makes that amount makes Randy the champ. It's a big spin. Are you ready, Steve?
I'm ready.
And Randy?
Come on now.
This should determine who the champ is.
Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $750 in a spin. Not enough money, but you got another spin, Steve. $11,679. Wow. About $540. I mean, it's a not much money. Steve's going for it. Randy and Steve.
Okay, now, come on. Get some money here. Money. And stop.
Stop and pick a corner. $1,750. $1,000 a spin or a motorbike.
$1,750.
Steve, you have a chance today. $14,429. And the Bruins rule. We'll come back and talk to you after this. We're back. The today's big picture luck winner, Steve, with $15,429. Now the electric one, Rod Roddy. The other one is Joe Bruin. We'll tell you what you've won.
Of course, Peter. Listen to this. You have won the RCA convertible VCR system and color video camera. The VCR has 8-hour recording time, and with a color video camera, you can create your own home TV production complete with sound. And you have won a trip to San Diego. We'll check in with the Panda Concert Coach from Los Angeles to San Diego for a 6-night stay at the Hotel San Diego, located in the lively heart of the new downtown, where you'll enjoy a turn-of-the-century elegance, the showplace of the most beautiful city in California, the Hotel San Diego. And get this, Steve, you want a catamaran. This is AMF All-Courts Track 14. On the water, the Track 14 is pure dynamite. Built for speed and excitement, you'll get everything you wanted and then some. Those prizes totaling $6,929. Combined with the $6,500 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Steve, of $13,429. Congratulations.
All right, Steve, a nice tidy sum. Well done. And you're going to come back and do it again. Randy, you're leaving us with $14,634. Congratulations to you. It's been a lot of fun. Mary, you're leaving us with a lot of whammies, some nice prizes, and you have been the most fun.
Oh, well, thank
thanks
you.
For being with
time.
Us. Until next time. This is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Wednesday at 10 on GSN, it's Fake a Date with Evan Marriott.
on him and complain.
Cha-ching. At 9, it's Match Game, followed by Lingo. Then at 10, Kenny versus Spenny. Only on GSN, the network for games.
GSN.